We have something real quick that we do here, and we just spread out. We try to get away from distractions. We try to make sure that there's not people going to be talking to us. So I would just encourage you right now to just get away from maybe some of your friends. Just maybe you want to stand in the back. Maybe you want to stand somewhere else. You don't have to necessarily, but just try to get away into a place, because right now we just want to make sure that we have some time to get alone with God. We're going to close our eyes. You can sing along if you want, but really this time is really about connecting with God. So I encourage you to do that. And with that being said, guys, take it away.
Sure. washing over me. Your face is all I seek. You are my everything. Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all my life. Your love so deep is See God fill.
God, I thank you, God, for what you're doing inside of each and every one of these students who's here, God. God, I've realized, God, that not every service needs to be loud for you to be working, Lord. That sometimes the work that you do deepest in us, God, is a quiet work. God, I pray that you would help us to be sensitive to your voice, to the leading of your voice, Lord. Pray that you would help us to be aware of the things that you're trying to move around in our hearts, God, or perhaps remove from our hearts. Lord, I just pray that you would do a work in us tonight, Lord. That you would have your way in our lives, God, and that we would leave different. That those which came with baggages, I pray that they would leave them at the door, that they would leave them at the altar, Lord. God, that those that came with anxiety or stress, God, or perhaps fear of the future, I pray that it would be left here at the altar, God, and that they would leave with so much more than what they came with. That they would leave with joy, that they would leave with freedom, that they would leave with an excitement for life, that they would leave with hope. God, that they would leave with what you've called eternal life, Lord. That they would leave with you. I pray all of this in your mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen and amen. Real quick, actually I want to do something we don't usually do every week, but I'm going to ask you guys just really quick to pray for the worship team. I just really felt as I was worshiping led to pray for the worship team. These guys, they work hard. They're here every single Tuesday, 5:30. And not only them, but there's a lot more of you who are out there. And if you are, we're praying for you as well. But sometimes it's a ministry that goes unrecognized. So I just want to pray for them because I believe that the enemy attacks those who are serving, those who are striving to build up the kingdom of God. And so I'm going to ask everyone to close their eyes and bow their heads really quickly. God, we just pray right now, God, it's just special protection, God, and special blessing, God, over every worship member, God, that is a part of this worship team, that is a part, God, of ushering your presence in this place. They do such a good job, Lord, Tuesday after Tuesday. They pour themselves into their instruments or into their vocal cords, God, or into whatever they're doing, God. They give themselves 100%, God. And I just pray that you would protect them, that you would just watch over them, God. I pray, God, for the anxieties of life, God, perhaps the overload of homework and work, God, whatever it may be, God, that is distracting or making it difficult for them to be on the worship team. I pray, God, that you would not necessarily make it easy, but I pray that you would strengthen them, Lord God. That you would give them the strength to overcome those things, God. That whatever obstacles they may face in life, I pray that you would give them the understanding, God, that they are more than overcomers, God, and that there's nothing that can stand in their way of what you have for them, Lord. So I just pray that you would bless them, God, and I thank you, God, for all that they do in your kingdom. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen and amen.